So hello friends, welcome back to another video. So friends, in this video I will show you how to make Spider-Man web shooter. So friends, I know a lot of tutorials of different types of web shooters available on YouTube, but friends, this web shooter is slightly different because this web shooter's web stick every surface like plastic, glass, metal, wood, any kinds of surface. So it's very easy to make. So without wasting a time, let's start the video.
So okay friends, so first of all I will test it on my wall. Okay, so because wall is very big, get this. So take a lighter, burn this top of the web. Okay, let's test. Oh friends, look at this, it shoot automatically, but look at this, is stick. Wow friends, let's remove. Oh no, they remove my paint.
So friends, our web shooter is completed. So you saw how to use this web shooter and how to stick this web shooter on every surface. So I hope friends you like this video and you like this idea, and if you enjoy this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. If you have any idea or question regarding to this video, so comment and see you next video. Bye. Bye.